New at noon, Raleigh police arrested a person who they say held up this gas station and then ran off. It happened this morning at about 7:30 at the BP on Lewisburg Road, right near Capitol Boulevard. Police tell us the robber went inside, held up the store. Shortly afterward, police tried to pull over a car speeding along Oakwood Avenue. The driver got out and ran off. Police were able to catch up with him, and inside his car, they said there was evidence from the robbery.